All right, boyo. We're on one. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Looks good over there. Mission 10. Two lights will open the sealed door and guide the hunter to the deep underground. Missile launcher. When we last left off, Dante rode his motorcycle that he stole, by the way. Thought I just heard something. Yeah, he rode his motorbike into the distance, and here we are in the distance. There's nothing over here. Oh. Okay. So I need to be fast about it. Okay. What is... Okay. Faster-er? Because it doesn't let me see, like, when... I must have to use double trigger. What an inspiring enemy design. A man in a dark cloak. Wield the sword swiftly to bring light to the door. There's not really much of a hit effect when he gets hit by that. Yes, I know. I did it.
No.
What? Oh no. Check it out. It's Mothra. Oh! Oh! Oh, I don't remember that! Not at all! Sending a gigantic larva at me. And there's even more. Stop rolling. Go. These guys are probably really weak to fire, but you know what? This is doing well enough as it is. Oh no, I got swallowed whole. That was kind of cool how I busted out like that. So that boss up there really isn't doing a whole lot. No, Dante, you gotta free yourself something. Oh my god. Guess I should pick up that health. I did it. Did it. Hey! I did it. Oh no, it's still alive? No, it's not. Stop, stop, why are there more of them now? I already killed the main thing. Let me... That's wrong. There we go. So getting swallowed by one does hurt quite a bit, but it'll also instant kill that one. That's kind of cool. He chases far. Well, I can just hold the button. I don't have to tap it a whole lot at all. Let me test this out. Okay, tapping it is a little bit faster. I did it. But this. Mission 11. He wields a spear and is obeyed by the wolves. His single eye possesses knowledge and hate. He is the one who brings misfortune. Really? This is the secret room. And it's got everyone's favorite guy. Did that not even give me a blue orb fragment? What the heck? What is with this floor? I just realized this floor is incredibly ugly. Goodbye, Dante. Oh, he's still here. What are these? So what does this do? Turns the room? Alright. Oh. More of those things. Where is it? Was it here? Nope. But something happened up there. Sure wish I could see where I'm going. Oh, goody goo. There we go. Why is this ever so close? These things are kind of freaky. Striker dolls or whatever. How was I to avoid that? Oh, I guess I just need speed. I guess that's what it is. What? Why is the camera pulled straight through there? I see. Is that doing anything? Probably not. Oh no. Platforming. Oh. Where do I need to go? Up there? Oh, nope. Can I? Yes. That looks like a secret room. I'm not. Yeah, I remember this now. This took me a while. I could just skip a lot of that. Why is it like that? So do these fade away at an interval? Yeah, they do. Thought they faded away once you stepped on them. What? What? Where did I go? I assume I need to hit that, right? What is that location? Oh, let me guess. Wow. That's awful. That could be skipped by accident, no less. Oh. One, two, three. I don't know what it is, and I kind of don't care. How do I get that? No, now I care. Three, two, one. Three, one, two, one. One, or two, three, one, two, one, three, one. What is this? Can't examine it. Hmm. Not that jewel. Oh, I know. One. One, two. One, two, three. Wait, no, I get it. One, two. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four, five, six. I thought for sure. Hang on. Devil May Cry 2 Dolls.
I'm Steve-O, and now it's time.
That's bizarre.
San Fran trash can.
Ha!
You are gonna have a tough time, pal. Yeah, baby.
Hi. Puzzle. Oh, here we are. No way. Wrong order? Oh, I know what it is. Wrong order. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, I see how it works. That's why he does it that way in the video. Crap. Okay, so 2, 4.5. 3.5. Here we go. Why did this one get so much more health? No, now I don't have enough to. I'm gonna go back for a second. Because at least I know the thing with the place with this one. In this room, there's actually another secret. Somewhere is a secret. Yes, thank you. Thank you. Cutscene? Thank you. Thank you, darling. Yes. Yes, I appreciate your concern. Because, you know, ancient temples just have these lying around. There's also a blue orb down there. Don't know, I didn't see how to get that. So in case the pistols weren't enough for you, these two. Oh my god. Just jump on top of the thing. Like that. Use this. What the hell? No! I need that. Buy a devil star. Buy a purple orb. Will that refill everything? It did! More bang for your buck.
Yeah.
Go. Oh, oh, thank God. Oh. Finally. The Healing Heart, a magic stone with the heart of a merciful goddess. Makes it so you heal faster in demon mode. Oh, look, it's that guy. He's got his voice. Was he saying something? Oh yeah, I should equip that, offense, for now. Because I'm okay on health. Can I get rid of the wolves? Because I feel like I should be dead by now. So this is the Virgil of this game? That was a stinger. Hand, you stay out of this. Dang it, I thought I found a weakness. No, he's got me. He's got me pinned. Okay, I got one wolf. Ouch. Time to get that green orb over there. Time to get up off the floor, Dante. Ah, it's all day with this guy. Ah. Okay, wolf down. Wish I could see the guy over there. Oh, there he is. Oh, no, no. Don't do that. I hate that. Is he blocking? He is. Guess I should put on the Healing Heart for when I do pop my thing. Please stop. No. Ooh. No. Vaguely cool death animation. Oh yeah, I forgot my things. So just get right in there and shoot him. Man, this sucks. Bye. How did I get here? Oh yeah, I fell through the ceiling. There's no time to waste here. I gotta find Ashley Lucia someone. Mission 12. When the hunter and the protector meet, the last mystery will be given and received. I never know which is better. Handguns or machines? Machine guns. Handguns are already level 2. I'm close to being able to get him to level 3, so I guess I'll just stick with those for the most part. Check that out. Hey, it's the skulls from the first game. What am I supposed to do here? Shoot? Shoot does nothing, it seems. Is he shooting at anything? I was shooting a Sargasso for a second there. Wow, this sucks. But the hit doesn't seem to be registering. Oh. Can I land on that thing? Ouch. Can't. You gotta move. You gotta go. I'm sorry. I'm playing Devil May Cry 2. I'm really sorry. Sargasso, I do not need any of your lip. Get it? Kiss the skulls, and they got no lips. Maybe the shotgun would be better there. Kind of. One of them's down. For whatever that's worth. They don't explode like they used to. Remember in Devil May Cry 1, their heads would pop? Piece of ass. Oh, just die already. Okay, I got the thing. What? Oh, I can hit those. No, Dante. You died. And you look really dumb glitching out like that. Did I mention this is hard to do? And I kind of don't know how I did it the first time? I don't know how I did it that time. Yeah, come on. I escaped. Okay. Was that black void? That's not right. Oh, hi. I think I remember you.
Did you find what you were looking for?
Yes. Now we can stop Arius' ambition.
Whatever.
Oh. But that cold, unfeeling Dante that I fell in love with. This power. Piece of crap.
Bring this to Mathieu for me. Please. I've got something that I need to take care of.
Hello. Plutonion. So, might be wondering to yourself, how come we haven't really learned anything about Lucia? Or, you know, why haven't we learned about it here? Well, the reason for that is that, you play the game as Lucia. Why is there lasers? Was this not difficult enough without the lasers? Was it just made bad? How do you not hit me there? Ouch. So hey, you can play the game as Lucia, and she's got her own cutscenes. I think she's got like two of them. Just as much as Dante. And, she, does her thing. These enemies are just gonna keep spawning in on top of the stupid ass things, lasers. Thank you. Why did they do that stupid jump? Oh, he blocked an attack. How novel. Whoa. That was quite the laser field. I did it. Thank you. Oh. I wasn't expecting that. Hi.
It seems you have obtained the final arcana.
What?
It's from your daughter.
No, I don't want it.
There is one more thing I need to ask of you, son of Sparta. My daughter went to face Arius all by herself. Please, take these and save Lucia.
If it's heads. Your lucky streak continues, Granny.
Wow. This game is so bad. Why? Who even thought? Yeah. After looking at the cutscenes from Devil May Cry 1, even just the first one, yeah, this is how Dante would be in this game. I should stop. I'm gonna stop.
Mm.